I'm really excited to be here. With the postponement, it's been a long wait, and with everything that's gone on in the world, it's nice to come and do something that looks like we're going forward. So we're really excited.